Number one is sunscreen, especially conventional sunscreen that you haven't made yourself.
Does she work for skin cancer? 'Cause that's how you get skin cancer.